tonight will be sung by a select group of eighth grade students. This upcoming Thursday, these eighth grade students will be traveling to Peoria and Taylor Elementary to perform for their students.
To prepare for this additional performance, we have run a melody of four mashable songs from the popular Disney movie Encanto.
Thank you. So hello, I'm Mr. Jackson. I don't think we ever met. Probably we have. There's, you've seen me up here on the stage. Hopefully there's one other time this year. This is my 8th grade orchestra, our 8th grade orchestra at Pleasant Run Middle School. They're all fantastic people. I'm going to try not to talk a whole bunch because I don't want to talk a bunch if you didn't come to hear me talk. So we have two more pieces. That piece was called Enduring the Storm. Really awesome, fun piece of music that let us get into some more musical stuff rather than just play all notes and rhythms and stuff like that. I thought that was awesome. So we're going to play two more pieces, and then the band's going to come out, and we're going to do the thing. So I'm probably not going to talk again. Thank you so much for coming out. Your children are all awesome, and I love having them in class. And enjoy.
Thank you. my name is Glenn Greenwood. I'm the director of these fine children. Thank you guys for coming out this evening. I'd like to thank Mr. Watkins for being here somewhere or another. Proud principal of Pleasant Run Middle School. I don't plan on doing a lot of talking. I'd like to thank Mr. Heaney for, I have two percussionists with the flute. He's sitting in for both of them. So I'd like to thank Mr. Heaney for helping me out there. But I'm not a big guy for talking, so here's the eighth grade band. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
we have one more. I encourage everyone, if you scan the program notes tonight, the back of the last two pages are all statistics about how music's making your children's lives better, and it's making their brains and bodies stronger. So I encourage you, if you get a chance, to read that, because there's a whole bunch of very, very, very well thought out facts there. They're not opinions, they're all facts. So check that out, and of course you'll see it as they progress on through life, how music's really, really making them stronger here and stronger here. So we have one more song. You'll probably recognize it. You can clap along if you like. But thanks, everyone, for coming this evening. It's a pleasure to work with your kids.